Okay, so if you've already got your Running Man and you've tried this crisscross, I just threw the crisscross in there, but everybody says that the most important thing to learn is your T-step after you get the Running Man. Okay, so with the T-step, you use, you're traveling with one foot and the other foot is just tapping. So you pick which foot that is. So I travel with my left foot. So I go in, and then I bring my toes up, and then my heel back in, toes, and then this foot is just tapping. Every time my heel comes in, this foot taps. So in. Oh, I'm not even on camera anymore. And you can stay in place and do it. That might be the easiest way for you to learn. Just like that a few times. And you might have to just practice this over and over until you can actually pick yourself up and travel. But just get comfortable with, and then with that step, you're shuffling, crisscross, T-step.